She taught music to so many children for so many years, and it was her dream that children in our community be able to experience a workshop like this. I don't know if she saw it in her wildest dream that it would be something this extraordinary, but I think probably she did. It is impossible for us to pull this workshop off without the teachers and the people who come and serve cookies and just people who volunteer. Nobody involved with the workshop is paid in any way other than a cookie from time to time. And they come willingly, give up a whole week of their summer to teach kids because they love children and they love music. And it makes me very proud to be a part of our community that we can offer something like this to the children. Just our commercials. We do have expenses. We pay our performers who come in, and we pay just different things that we have expenses for. We don't charge the children, as you know, which is pretty neat. So if you would like to see the workshop continue, you can let us know by visiting our offering plates when you leave. That would be wonderful. I know Becky used to say that yeses were voted by 20s, noes by ones. I don't do that. Whatever you can share with us would be great. Thank you.